from the studio at Down in the Pit.
This is your Minute in Music.
After learning that MySpace had lost millions of tracks and photos uploaded before 2016, internet collectors sprung to action. They have created an archive called the MySpace Music Dragon Hoard. The hoard holds 250,000 songs to preserve the work of artists, including now famous names like Donald Glover and Katy Perry. It's Monday, April 8th. I'm Ryan. Here's what else is happening in the world of music. The Wall Street Journal has produced a report that shows Apple Music has more paid subscribers than Spotify. Apple has been adding subscribers at a monthly rate of 2.6 to 3%, where Spotify is only at a rate of 1.5 to 2%. Avicii's highly publicized death last year crushed most of his fans. His family has something to offer you. Avicii's family is compiling an album of music that Avicii was working on prior to his death. The album will be called Tim and contain work from the last 3 months. The first single, SOS, will be released on April 10th. This has been your Minute in Music. We'll catch you on Wednesday.